And the Charleston Tigers will go for two. So they strike first here in this first quarter. Maxiby in the eye. And they hand it off. And there's the 2 points by Ge'Vonte Jones. And the Charleston Tigers lead this football game early with 9:39 to go in the first quarter. Charleston Tigers lead it by a score of 8-0.